I don't know what you're saying, Lois, but that horse is the dumbest horse I have ever seen in my life.
It hurt to hear, but deep down, I respected him for saying it. Finally, someone had told me the truth.